isn't it?
Sonic's the name. Speed's my game.
Yikes.
Remember, Piglet, it's only a movie.
It's only a movie. It's only a movie. It's only a movie. What is it, Pooh?
Hey, look, you guys. Refreshments.
Wait here, Piglet. I'll be right back.
Oh, boy. I hope those guys hurry. We don't want to miss the part of the movie.
When Sonic tries to fight Amy... Sonic versus Amy? Well, I thought that we should go to a beautiful zoo.
Nah, wouldn't matter. Sometimes movie monsters eat whole countries and spit out the pits.
They do? Oh, no!
Oh. Hey, guys! Here's all the stew!
Lose your popcorn, kid.
Sorry, Mr. Usher.
This is a movie theater, not a playground. Understand?
Yes, sir.
Knuckles is a heavy.
They called that a fight?
Bad. Hey, Knuckles, maybe you and I ought to settle this little thing in private.
In private?
Just you and me.
I can't see
the audience.
Rouge, how am I supposed to fight?
Like this.
We don't have any way of knowing who's winning the match right now, but it sounds like Knuckles and Rouge are in a slugfest. Who do you think is winning, Tails?
Bats have sonar ability to sense things in the dark, so I'm pretty sure that Rouge has the edge here.
Sweet dreams, Knuckles.
The fight. Sonic.
But I'm still standing.
Rouge the Bat is on her way to the finals.
Hey, wait!
I guess I stood up to her.
Knuckles is moving on to the final round.
Go away! You're like a wad of bubblegum I've sat on. Try to shake you off, you stick to my tail.
I'm not gonna let you get away. I don't know what new plan is brewing in that messed up mind of yours, but I won't rest till I stop you.
Oh, yeah? Well, my latest and greatest scheme is so brilliantly planned in every detail that not even a loose cannon like you can blast it apart.
Sure, that's what you always say, Doc.
You think you're funny, don't you? Well, this time I'm gonna crack you up once and for all.
Okay, Eggman, it's game time.
Sonic? The one that who is blue?
Well, looks like I hit a grand slam.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the final match.